says, this is an anchor for the soul. What does an anchor do? It holds a boat steady. When the boat drops the anchor, it keeps the boat in place in spite of how windy it is outside. So the wind is the wind is blowing all over the place, and the boat may be rocking, but it never leaves the pier because the anchor has been dropped. This is an anchor for the soul. The reason you need to know about the priesthood of Jesus Christ is it will hold you steady in bad weather. It will hold you steady when it's not working out at home, not working out in the job, not working out with the finances, not working out in the health, not working out in your mental well-being. If things are not just working out for you and you are tempted to be blown away, but if there is an anchor that holds you steady in spite of the turbulence you are facing, he says it holds you steady and it is a sure and steadfast hope.